Here's how to bend notes further on electric guitar than you ever have before. So straight up, let's just start with a good old 15th fret bend on the B string. Everyone loves it, it's all well and good, but what if you want more from that bend? What if you want more pitch? You can always try that a little bit harder with your left hand. But here's a much easier way to push that note into the stratosphere. And all you need to do is to utilize that right hand of yours after you pick the note. There's so much B string right here, not getting touched. So after you bend that note to your desired pitch, bring your right hand over, grab the B string, and give it a pull up as well. So then you get crazy sounds like this. And look anywhere on the fretboard as well. Help push that note to the next tonal plateau and blow your entire crowd's minds with your mythical overbends. It's just so much fun to do.